guys, this is Mami's day. I want to share with you. I want to share. The cat is there back scratching, maybe. Sekali lagi video Elenai.
Okay.
Hello world, this is Mami C. Today we are starting our new video together with my family, my daughter and my husband. So we will introduce you ourselves, who we are, and then hope you guys you like, you watch it, like and subscribe. And then guys, matagal ko nang gumawa sana ng video, pero alam mo naman busy ako dito kasi meron akong sariling work, sarili nag ano na ako, nag-work na ako araw-araw, tapos busy pa. Pero last time na nakausap ko yung mare ko, sabi niya 1 year and 6 months uwi na kami sa Pinas, so marami na akong time. At tapos sabi niya kung gumawa ako ng video ngayon, so it takes time kasi na magiging 1,000 subscribers siya. Depende sa video mo kung nagustuhan nila yung video. Pero ngayon yung video ko about us. So if kung marami ko, mayroon kayong question guys, mag-comments na lang kayo dito sa video ko. I started my journey when I was 26 years old. Nakilala ko yung isang Danish, tapos pinuntahan niya ako sa Pinas, tapos pinakasalan niya ako, dinala niya ako sa Denmark. So we lived together in 5 years, and then grabe yun, kahit sa isang taon, dalawang beses kami mag-travel. Gusto lang niya kasi travel to Philippines, other Scandinavian country, kaya na-travel ko na almost lahat na Scandinavian country, kasi Scandinavian lang yung visa ko dati. Ay, hanggang ngayon, Scandinavian pa rin. Tapos, after 5 years, maganda yung pinagsamahan namin dati, pero wala nga kaming anak. So, ako naman, mga 30 na ako. Nag-30 ako noon. Nung nag-30 ako, so na-imagine ko, palagi akong free. Tapos, disco dito, disco doon. Free ako lagi. Tapos, travel. So, nag-board na rin ako. Kaya, naisipan kong makaroon ng anak, pero ayaw niya. So, at that time, sabi niya, ayaw niya. So, naghanap ako ng ibang lalaki. Tapos, nakita ko yung sabi ng kaibigan kong isa na mayroon siyang friend na lalaki na gusto ng Pilipinas. So, pumunta at pinuntahan ko siya, yung lalaki, pero nasa Norway siya. Yun, binibisit. Ako yung nag-visit sa kanya, di ba? Galing ko, no? Ako yung nag-visit, hindi siya. Tapos, ako yung nauna. Tapos, after that, pumunta din siya sa Denmark. So, we know more each other. Tapos, yun nga, binanggit ko yung gusto kong maging anak, may anak. Tapos, first time, ayaw niya. Tapos, sabi ko, okay, pag ayaw mo, maghanap ako ng iba, di ba? Kasi, ganyan talaga, parang, depressed ka na, walang anak, di ba? So, kailangan talaga. So, after 1 week, nag-iba na yung ano niya, yung nakilala kong Norwegian. So, nag-iba na yung naging asawa ko ngayon. Nag-iba na siya. Sabi niya, gusto niyang mag-anak. So, ngayon, pinantahan ko siya ulit. Tapos, sabi ko, hindi pa ako na hiwalay sa ano ko, kung totoo na ba na gusto mo. So, hiwalayan ko siya. Tapos, kami na. So, pumayag naman siya. May ano siya. 3 siyang anak. Yung first na anak niya, kasing edad ko, ano siya, pilot yung natapos niya eh. Tapos yung pangalawa at ang 3, ano pa, 8, 20 at saka 16. Tapos ito yung naging anak namin ngayon. Tapos, nagsama na kami. Umano na ako sa Norway, lumipat na ako, so nagsama na kami. And then, after noon, so di ba nabuntis ako, tapos nagkaanak. So mayroon akong 1 year na nadito lang sa bahay. Tapos after that, na parang na-bored ka na. Tapos sabi ko, maghanap ako ng trabaho. Marami akong trabaho ang pinasukan. Yung first waitress, cashier sa Oslo. Tapos nag-waitress sa isang pizza delivery din. Tapos sabi ko, pangit kasi pag may amo ka eh. Tapos nag-aral din ako yung nag-ano ng mga matatanda, no, nag-alaga ng matatanda. Nag-aral din ako, ganyan. Nag-work din ako 3 months. Pero mabigat siya na work. Maganda siya, mabait yung mga matatanda, pero mabigat yung work. Tapos na-realize ko, gusto kong walang amo. So ngayon, naghanap ako ng idea. Mayroon akong, sabi ko, maglilinis ako. So gumawa ako ng isang cleaning company na maliit lang. Ako lang nagtrabaho. Tapos pag may marami akong work, so nag-hire ako ng kaibigan ko na mayroon din siyang cleaning. Ganyan. Tapos ibinigay ko sa kanila yung work. So ako rin, naglilinis din ako. Kaya yung trabaho ko dito, naglilinis din. Sa yung ngayon, lilinisin ko marami bahay. Yung iba nga, mga military, mga police, tapos guard ng king and queen namin, ganyan. So, tapos mayroon pa akong office dito, malapit lang sa bahay. So, maganda siya. Mayroon kang time sa family, after sa work. Tapos yung asawa mo, siya yung magluluto, di ba? Siya yung magluluto sa'yo. Pag uwi mo, wala ka nang gawin. Kain ka na lang. Tapos yung bata, si Juliana, bihis. O, di ba? Easy lang. Kasi hindi ako marunong magluto eh. Kaya ngayon, guys, sa next, kung mayroon kayong mga tanong, mag-comment lang kayo dyan. Tapos, bago pa lang kasi ako dito sa YouTube, gusto kong may tip kasi para kung paano gawing maganda yung video. Tapos yung content ko kasi dito about family lang, yung journey namin, kung saan kami pumupunta, life in Norway, habang nandito pa kami. So gawin ko kasi pag nandoon na kami sa Pinas, iba na namang journey doon. Gusto nila sa Pinas eh. Kaya guys, kung meron lang kayong tips sa akin tungkol kung paano pagandahin yung YouTube channel, pwede paki-comments guys. Gusto ko na marunong naman akong makinig or marunong naman akong kung ano siya sabi niyo, basta nakakabuti lang sa channel ko, so okay lang. Gawin ko yan para gumanda yung channel namin. Tapos sa next video namin, yung about sa work, sa bahay lang, kung anong gawin namin dito sa pang-araw-araw namin. Tapos yung asawa ko maghilig magluto kasi cook siya. So mayroon din akong video tungkol dyan sa mga cook. Tapos yung anak ko, marunong siya sumayaw kasi nasa dance school. Tapos mayroon siyang TikTok, napasayaw-sayaw lang sa TikTok. So yan yung gawin namin sa next video. Or guys, kung baka mayroon kayong dyan, may magandang content na gusto niyo na gawin namin sa video, so pwede rin. Kung okay lang sa inyo, sana bigyan niyo ako ng tips. See you sa mga next video namin. Hindi ako marunong mag-edit, pero I try my best. Hello, this is my husband. I have some questions.
What is your question?
What is your name?
My name is Tom. I am 65 years old. And I am a chef.
Yeah.
And what?
You've been in Philippines?
In Philippines when the COVID are...
No, blown. You've been in Philippines.
Yes, I've been in Philippines.
3 times?
Yeah.
Yeah. You have...
And it was a nice place. Hot. Warm, beautiful girls.
Sexy.
Sexy, beautiful. Wow.
How many kids you have?
I have 3 kids.
3 boys.
3 wives.
9. 3 boys and boys. 1 daughter.
And 1 daughter, yes, I have.
Yeah. What are you doing? 9. What are you doing for a living?
For living?
What are you doing for living?
I'm a pensionist.
he will be pension smart. Will go to pension and will go to Philippines. Yes, my English is not good. Okay. Where did you meet your Filipina wife?
She coming from Denmark.
She just go in Norway.
Yeah. Surprise, surprise.
Yeah. We talk to you later, Daddy. Say to me. Look at me. Okay. Hello, pretty little lady there. How are you?
Hello, it's me, Juliana.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. How old are you, pretty?
7.
Do you go to school?
Yes.
How did you learn your English? You are not talking English. You are Norwegian. But how come you can speak English?
I don't know.
Because of YouTube.
Yes.
Yes. You been in Philippines?
Yes.
You like in Philippines?
No.
Why?
Because it's very warm.
Oh, but then there is pool there. Huh? Pool, swimming pool. Oh, yeah. You like there?
Yeah.
You miss your Lola, Nanay?
Yeah.
And Tata?
Yeah.
And all the family. Say to Mama when you are talking, because this is video. Okay? Look at me. Look at me.
Papa.
Now you're good. You can order. Come here, Julia. Do you have plan to live in Philippines, Juliana?
Yes.
Oh, I will ask your dad. Hi, Daddy.
Hello.
You want to go to Philippines?
Yes, I would like to go to Philippines.
Why you want to go to Philippines?
Yeah. The plan is
plenty
to
of chicks.
Living there. Yes, it's plenty of chicks.
Yeah, it's plenty of chicks there. Sexy ladies around.
No.
Så prøv nå.
And then Juliana, when Papa want to be a pensionist, you live together in Philippines. We live together. You want to transfer your school? No? Okay. You live here in Norway. Alone. Okay? See you later. Can you say to my video that you will say later? You need to speak.
Bye-bye.
If we have video, so you need to speak. Because nobody will see our...
Okay.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Can you dance for me? You have a... Juliana is in dance school. She's very good in dancing. Can you have one dance for me, Julia? Come, TikTok. Yeah, come. Example. Oddly. TikTok, you can have music. Yeah, she have TikTok also. Very good. Thank you, pretty lady.
Bye-bye.
See you later, pretty lady.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Thank you.
What are you doing, Papa?
I'm looking for coffee machines.
Yeah, because his coffee machine is broken. We need to have one more. See you later. Hello, Juliana. What are you doing, darling?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
You're doing nothing?
No.
Okay.
I'm playing games.
Which games? Okay, Mama will make video later together. Okay? Yes. My daughter is 7 years old. And she is very nice. Nice and... Yeah. Sweet.
Hello.
Did you go in school? What grade are you in?
Now I am in...
Talk to me.
No, I'm not.
I am in the second grade. Norwegian second grade.
Yeah, and I'm making a circle.
Yeah, you're making mathematics. Are you good in mathematics, darling?
Yes.
Nice. Very good. Keep going in your school, darling. Hello, darling.
Hello.
Why are you guapa?
Because my mommy is guapa. My dad is guapi.
Very good answer. I love you.